See some steel you need?
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Ah!
Feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Oh, yes. She put me here. I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon. I will help you. Go. The north. She is there, planning something. There is still time to stop her. Fearban will accompany you. Hurry!
Thank you.
Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. In this crimson cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage! Let its anger ever burn until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Bane's blood. It all flows here.
Huh?
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Did you stop her?
No. She was already gone. And I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast, born from your blood.
It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith to help me destroy the Knights. Fenitent.
In return for what?
I told her. Where Astaroth is hidden, held high.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me. There's only one thing to do now. End the corruption.
Oh.
I need more time.
Bless ye and all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all.
Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
Not while I'm in town.
Your skin can't turn blades.
Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
To save some for the forge.
need more time. I need more time.
Will he? You must be the fifth person he sent this week while proclaiming his intention to make good on what he owes. Aye, tongue right off the hooks. In their hurry, they left blood on the steps. Amateurs. Nairn and Tavish, local mischief makers, have also been absent. Sense tells me they are somehow involved. Man or beast who took it, the goose isn't the same without it. Regulars of the goose, a spirited pair who don't let the gloom dampen their hearts. Always inclined to shenanigans, those two. Little passes their ears without a challenge or a raised wager.
You know the scar where that demon was killed? Name escapes me. My brother killed a brute there and has been wearing its horn around his neck. 7 feet tall. It breathed fire. Ma would be so proud. I got sick of the gloating. Insulted his horned size. Now we have this wager. I must get a bigger one. You can see how it's going. Say, we're friends, right? How about you get me a horn, and I'll give you the coin for the wager. Remember, a really big one.
Alone if you didn't pop off with those goat-faced fiends, Tavish. You know I'm not made for this.
This here trophy? I sure did. Nicked it to honor dear Tavish, my best mate. The goatman tore him to pieces in this spot not 3 nights ago.
I thought it right to bring the goose to him. One last drink together beneath her wings. We agreed to a list of last deeds, you know?
Could you help me finish it?
I like to think it'd give Tavr some semblance of peace. Prove he's not to be forgotten. If we place his daggers at the locations on the list, it'll mark our mischief eternal. Oh, I never notice a few scrapes. A bit of blood just shows your commitment, eh, Tavish? Luckily, the booze has me without signs. Oh, aye. We were at the Goose one night when Torben mentioned an old hunter lost to wargs. Tavish couldn't imagine going out that way. Tossed about grand deeds that needed doing before he passed. So, we had a contest of courage, assisted by the Goose's finest supply, and put our promises to paper. No task too daring, no embarrassment discouraged by pride. The greater the risk, the greater the drinks to follow. This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here, not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill! Bill here! Get ready!
The only way out of them is up.
I'm not ready.
Seen anyone fight like you?
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you. Hmph!